Welcome to SATU Career 2.0 online nursing channel. For today's video, I brought some of the previous year questions of Railway Recruitment Board Staff Nurse exam. In this video, all the 50 questions are related to nursing profession only. Let's see all the questions. Before seeing this video, please subscribe to SATU Career 2.0 online nursing channel if you have not yet subscribed. Also, please click this bell icon to get the latest notification about our new videos. Let's go to the first question of this video. Gout is a disorder of A. Fat metabolism, B. Blood, C. Purine metabolism, D. Carbohydrate metabolism. Now you can tell the answer. Gout is a disorder of, yes, as you guess, it is a purine metabolism. Question number 2. The light of which color is used to treat neonatal jaundice? A. Red light, B. Yellow light, C. Orange light, D. Blue light. For treating neonatal jaundice, the color of light used is option D. Blue light. Question number 3. Identify the part of human stomach which connects joints with esophagus. A. Fundus, B. Pylorus, C. Cardia, D. Body. The upper part of the stomach which connects the esophagus is option C. Cardia. Question number 4. Which one of the following is a most infectious hepatitis? Hepatitis A, hepatitis B, hepatitis C, hepatitis D. So according to me, hepatitis A and B and C are most infectious hepatitis, but which cause more mortality rate in among these four types of hepatitis is hepatitis C. Question number 5. Which one of the following vaccine is necessary for pregnant lady? A. Tetanus, B. BCG vaccine, C. Rubella, D. DPT vaccine. Pregnancy ladies, the most common and important vaccine to be administered is option A, tetanus vaccine, to prevent any complications at the time of birth of child. Question number 6. Which is the chemical name for aspirin? A. Acetic salicylic acid, B. Acetyl salicylic acid, C. Acetone salicylic acid, D. Amide salicylic acid. The chemical name for aspirin. Right answer, option B, acetyl salicylic acid. Question number 7. The first stool of neonate is called A. Lanugo, B. Sebum, C. Meconium, D. Vernix caseosa. The first stool of neonate is called option C. Meconium. Question number 8. Which of the following test is used to detect typhoid bacillus? A. VDRL, B. Viral, C. BCG, D. UDRL. We all know very well, viral test is used to detect the bacteria which cause typhoid. Question number 9. Thalassemia is a congenital A. defect in bone, B. blood disorder, C. neural defect, and D. muscular defect. Thalassemia is a congenital blood disorder, option B. Question number 10. Rice water stool is a symptom of A. dengue, B. malaria, C. cholera, D. typhoid. We know very well, rice water stool is a symptom of option C. cholera. Question number 11. Wilms tumor affect which of the following organ? A. lungs, B. liver, C. kidney, D. uterus. The most common organ which is affected by Wilms tumor, aapko pata, the right answer is option C. kidney. Question number 12. Moro reflex disappears at which age? A. 5 to 6 months, B. 3 to 4 months, C. 2 to 3 months, and D. 8 to 9 months. Moro reflex disappears at the age option B. 3 to 4 months. Question number 13. Eating disorders includes all except A. binge eating disorder, B. pica, C. bulimia nervosa, D. facetious disorder. The right answer, fastidious disorder is not an eating disorder. Question number 14. The general side effect of penicillin is A. Rashes with itching. B. Renal calculi. C. Fever. D. Gastrointestinal disturbances. So the common side effect of penicillin is rashes with itching. Pleuritis is most common side effect of penicillin. Question number 15. Snellen chart is used for measuring A. Vision. B. Heart. C. Touch. D. Smell. Yes, the Snellen chart is used to measure the visual acuity. Question number 16. Which of the following test is for diphtheria? A. Montax test. B. Schick test. C. Viral test. D. VDRL test. For diphtheria, the diagnostic test is called Schick test. Question number 17. The number of chromosomes in a normal human cell is A. 23 pairs. B. 22 pairs. C. 46 pairs. And D. 44 pairs. The number of chromosome in human cell is 23 pair, otherwise 46 chromosome, but here 46 pair is there, so that is wrong. 23 pair is the right answer. Question number 18. Paracetamol is not given to those patients who are already suffering from A. Liver disorder. B. Kidney disorder. C. Lung disorder. D. GIT disorder. So paracetamol does not given for a client who is already suffering from liver disorders. Question number 19. Which is the most effective method of disposal of hospital waste? A. By recycling. B. Compositing. D. Dumping. C. Dumping. And D. Incineration. The right answer, option D, incineration is the most effective method of disposing hospital waste. Question number 20. At which age BCG vaccination is given? A. At birth. B. By 6 months. C. At 1 year. And D. At 9 months. BCG vaccination is given at the time of birth. Question number 21. The disorder that affects the memory and cognitive function in old person is called A. Dementia. B. Aphasia. C. Paranoia. D. Insomnia. So the cognitive function is affected along with memory impairment is seen in old age is called dementia. Question number 22. The nurse understands that hemiplegia involves A. Paralysis of both lower extremities. B. Paralysis of one side of the body. C. Paralysis of both lower extremities. Option D. Paralysis of upper and lower extremities. The right answer is paralysis of one side of the body is called hemiplegia. Question number 23. Early sign of Parkinson's disease is A. Tremor. B. Rigidity. C. Akinesia. D. Tachycardia. The first sign of Parkinson to be observed is option A. Tremors. Question number 24. Which among the following is an indication of portal hypertension? A. Astraxis. B. Hematemesis. C. Elevated blood pressure. And D. Confusion. Portal hypertension occurs due to liver failure. And because of liver failure, there is chance of astraxis. And it is the common indication for portal hypertension. Question number 25. McBurney point situated into which quadrant of abdominal cavity? A. Left upper. B. Left lower. C. Right upper. D. Right lower. McBurney point, which is used to detect the pain area in appendicitis, is located in the right lower quadrant of our abdomen. Question number 26. A test that should be included in the yearly physical examination of men during the late, middle and older adult is A. VDRL. B. ELISA. C. PSA, prostate specific antigen. And D. Serum triglyceride. So the test should be included in physical examination of men in middle ages, prostate specific antigen to detect any prostate cancer is there or not. Question number 27. The pentavalent vaccine include all except A. DPT, B. BCG, C. Hepatitis B, and D. HIB. So which vaccine is not included in the pentavalent vaccine? BCG is not coming under pentavalent vaccine because it is given at the time of birth, whereas other vaccines like DPT, hepatitis B, and Haemophilus influenza virus B type is included under pentavalent vaccine. Question number 28. Pigment which gives colors to hair and skin is A. Myoglobin, B. Melatonin, C. Melanin, D. Meanserin. The pigment which gives colors to hair and skin is option C. Melanin. Myoglobin is a protein, melatonin is a neurotransmitter, meanserin is a antidepressant drug. Question number 29. 7 weeks after conception, the product of conception in the uterus is termed as A. Zygote, B. Embryo, C. Fetus, D. Neonate. 7 weeks after conception, the product of conception present in the uterus is known as fetus. After 7 weeks. Question number 30. A patent ductus arteriosus can lead to A. Cyanosis, B. Left-sided heart failure, C. Right-sided heart failure, and D. Both A and B. Patent ductus arteriosus can lead to option D, that is cyanosis and left-sided heart failure. This occurs because of left to right shunt. Question number 31. Which of the following is caused by vitamin B5 deficiency? Pantothenic acid deficiency causes which symptom? A. Burning foot syndrome, B. Coated tongue, C. Goose trapping, D. Big pellagra. Right answer. Burning foot syndrome is caused due to vitamin B5 deficiency. Question number 32. Eradication of disease from a particular geographic region is called A. Elimination, B. Transmission, C. Transreduction, D. Surveillance. So eradication globally, you are removing a disease globally, that is called eradication. But when you remove a disease from a particular geographical area, that is called elimination. Question number 33. The sex chromosome composition of XO is related to A. Turner's syndrome, B. Klinefelter syndrome, C. Super female, D. None of the above. So when there is XO chromosome, there is no Y or no another X chromosome, then that condition is called Turner's syndrome. Question number 34. Duration of the postnatal period is A. 5 week, B. 6 week, C. 7 weeks, and D. 8 week. You all know very well the postnatal period duration is 6 weeks. Question number 35. Example of injectable contraceptives A. DMPA, B. NATEN, C. DMPA SC, and D. All of the above. Example of injectable contraceptive is option D. All of the above. Question number 36. These foods will help you keep uric acid at normal level. A. Liver and kidney, B. Honey and sugary sodas, C. Apple and banana, D. Fish and crab. The food which keep your uric acid level under control, which is preferred for gout, is in this option C. Apple and banana can be preferred for the patient suffering from gout. All other food has to be avoided. Question number 37. When helping a patient on stroke, nurse should assist on A. Weak side, B. Strong side, C. Front, and D. Back side. For assisting patient on stroke, the nurse should assist on the weaker side. Question number 38. Which of the following can lead to infertility in adult male? A. German measles, B. Orchitis. C. Rubella. D. Chickenpox. Inflammation of testes. Orchitis causes infertility in adult male. Option B is right. Question number 39. Patient with low T3 and T4 will have. That is hypothyroidism. A. Irritability. B. Profuse diaphoresis. C. Tachycardia. D. Cold intolerance. So, who is having low T3 and T4 level will suffer cold intolerance. Question number 40. Right ventricular enlargement due to pulmonary problem is called A. Cardiac tamponade. B. Cor pulmonale. C. Cardiomyopathy. D. Emphysema. So, right ventricular enlargement because of pulmonary problem is known as option B, cor pulmonale. Question number 41. What is the benefit of acidity of vagina? A. It makes sexual act easy. Option B. It keeps vagina moist. Option C. It prevents growth of microbe. Option D. It maintains normal temperature. The right answer. Option C. It prevents the growth of microorganism. Question number 42. A nurse would assess a 3-year-old child who has Hirschsprung disease for which of the following manifestation? A. Prolapse rectum and mucus stool. B. Tight rectal sphincter and watery stool. C. Periumbilical pain and clay colored stool. D. Abdominal distension and ribbon like stool. The right answer. Option D. Abdominal distension and ribbon like stool is commonly present in a child who is having Hirschsprung disease. Question number 43. For a 2-year-old is hospitalized with suspected intussusception. Which finding is associated with intussusception? A. Current jelly stools. B. Projectile vomiting. C. Ribbon-like stool. And D. Palpable mass over the flank. So, current jelly stool is common signs and symptom of intussusception. Question number 44. The nurse witnesses the nursing assistant hitting the client in the long-term care facility. The nursing assistant can be charged with A. Negligence. B. Tort. C. Assault. D. Malpractice. The right answer is assault. Question number 45. Which of the following position used after liver biopsy? A. Lie on stomach after the test. B. Lie on the right lateral side after the test. B. C. Supine and apply pillow under right hip. D. Patient lying on back and both legs flex inside. So usually after liver biopsy, the patient is made to lie on the right lateral side of the right lateral side. This is because to prevent hemorrhage and leakage of bile. Question number 46. Which of the following position should be given by a nurse in order to treat constipation? A. Squatting. B. Decubitus position. C. Left lateral position. And D. Complete bed rest. In case of constipation, squatting position is advised for the client to assume so that the increased abdominal pressure will cause passage of stool very easily. Question number 47. Which of the following medication increase ventricular contractibility? A. Beta adrenergic blocker. B. Calcium channel blockers. C. Diuretics. D. Ionotropic agent. The drug which increases the ventricular contractibility. The right answer is ionotropic agent because it increases the ventricular contraction. As a result, the ventricular contractibility increases and the cardiac output also tends to rise. Ionotropic agent is given. Question number 48. Toxicity from which of the following medication may cause a client to see a green-yellow halo around light? A. Digoxin. B. Furosemide. C. Metoprolol. D. Enalapril. So, digoxin toxicity will cause a client to see a green yellow halo, right? Halo around light. Now the 49th question, when transferring a patient from bed to a chair, the nurse should use which muscle to avoid back injury? A, abdominal muscle. B, back muscle. C, leg muscle. D, upper muscle. So commonly we use leg muscle while you're transferring a patient from bed to chair. The leg muscle is more stronger comparing to other muscle which bear more weight. So option C is right. Now the most waiting question, the subscribers question. Question, what is the term used to describe extremely high blood pressure where an emergency medical care is needed in this condition? So this question is for the subscriber. Write the answer in the comment box below, and this will motivate you to give all the answer in a very correct way. So this is the end of today's video. Hope you enjoyed this 50 questions. Mostly in RRB exam, questions will come very easy only. So no need to panic. You can give the exam in a very successful way. Hope you like this video. Please like this video. And before closing this video, please comment about this video also. Meet you again with another good questions. If you like this two video, please click and watch it. Thank you. Bye-bye.